Oh no. Okay, our architecture is, we have many sources of data. Oh no, but like, there's no way. No, really? Really? Okay, our infrastructure is, we have many sources of data, sometimes microservices, sometimes databases. And what we do is bring this data to Kafka topics. After having it to Kafka topics, we have a pipeline which anonymizes any sensitive data and makes it available to further use. I finished. Man, I don't know. You have a lot of bread, right?